In the year 1973, Dodge made a bold move into the world of conventional trucks, introducing the formidable Dodge Bighorn. The Dodge Bighorn was a class apart, setting new standards in the trucking industry. Its robust supporting frame surpassed that of all other Dodge trucks, ensuring unparalleled strength and durability. And beneath its imposing hood lay a radiator, with an astonishing 10.8 square feet of cooling power, its hood and fenders crafted from lightweight fiberglass. Above the grille, the massive ram head, Dodge's symbol, served both as an emblem and a handle, though it initially weighed a substantial 13.2 pounds before transitioning to a lighter aluminum casting covered in chrome. Versatility was at the heart of the Dodge Bighorn. Buyers could customize it with a single or tandem rear axle, choose from 8 different wheelbase options, and pair it with various truck transmissions and engines. However, despite its formidable presence and impeccable design, it struggled to compete with the reputations of heavyweights like Peterbilt and Kenworth in the same price range.